Just because someone is your family member doesn't mean they want the best for you. I believe that person can sabotage you, can set you up, can harm you, can steal from you. Sometimes you may have to stay away from certain family members, and I don't think that is bad. Sometimes, I believe, some family members may be worse than the enemies you may have. Imagine that. So keep this in mind. Everyone that is in your family may not be for you. God bless you.